If there's a way to make the vocal exist, that'd be awesome.